is a light green summer squash found at a lot of farmers markets in season and at many grocery stores all year long. To stuff the kusa, we have to take the core out. And to take the core out, you need a special tool. That can be a zucchini corer or a kusa corer. The kusa corer is longer and narrower than a zucchini corer, but either one will work. The first step is to take the stem end of the kusa off. Now we're going to make a nice hollowed out kusa so that we can put the stuffing in. Using the tip of the corer, putting it in just by an inch or so, twisting it, and pulling out that little bit to get started. Then push the corer in and start scraping around the edges, turning the kusa as you go and twisting the corer as you go and pulling out the seeds. And as we're doing this, we're leaving about an eighth of an inch around the perimeter of the top of the kusa. We all have poked the kusa corer through the end of the squash. You can still use that, stuff it, it will still be delicious. But to avoid it, you can just beware not to push it in too far and feel the tension of the corer against the kusa. That will help guide you. Then just very lightly trim the tail end of the kusa. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.